Hello everybody, welcome back to another stream. We are back with more self-added stick of truth, part 4. I had to check for a second, I weren't sure what part it was. But yeah, more South Park. I'm enjoying this a lot. If you couldn't tell already though, I am all over the place when it comes to what I stream. I think that's just down to my ADHD and whatnot. I never know what the fuck I want to stream, and when I do find somewhere to stream, eventually I'll, wouldn't say get bored, but I want to start playing other things as well, or continue with other things that I was doing. For example, with my Jurassic World Evolution 2 stuff. Like, I'm enjoying that and I want to play it, but I'm also enjoying this and want to play this. But like, I'll decide one thing, and then the next day I'll end up wanting to stream somewhere else, so yeah. We're gonna get on with more of this. I think we're near the end, so this could be the last stream, and then we'll be on number 2, the Fractured Butthole. So I think that's longer as well. I'm not sure. Yeah. Let's continue. I think we're gonna go to Canada as well now.
The Well of Insight says your future is cloudy. Oh, wait, that's bird crap. The Well of Insight says your future is cloudy. Oh, wait, that's bird crap.
All right. Can I? I can go in here now, can't I? Oh, we didn't come in here. Ice wand. Oh, we have a new friend. Two new friends, nice. Ice wand. Level 5, yeah, probably should have got that earlier. Poison grenades, oh god.
We elves craft the finest right, shit in
are
the
land. We able to sell anything or whatever? Wait, hang on, I can't... Let me check my dog, because I can hear her doing something. So give me a minute. Okay, you'll have to give me a minute, stream. I don't know what my dog wants, but she wants to go outside or somewhere. So let me just go do that. I'll be back in a minute. Right, I'm back, stream. Sorry about that. My dog didn't want to go out. She just stood in the door, acting like it. As soon as I went up to let her out, though, she decides to come down here with me. Right. I'm going to put the fan on, because it's very warm now. I think before we go to Canada, though, I think we're going to explore around, make sure we've got everything we can get. And then we'll go. Are we able to go anywhere? We... I think we've explored a lot of this. I just want to make sure we've got everything. Hello, Rick Grimes couldn't break my record. Ah, it's all good. You don't always have to be here. You know, I understand people have got stuff to do with their lives. But I'm glad you could join us. I haven't actually done anything yet, any really. I've only just started, and my dog was really annoying. Because I started streaming. Well, I let her out to go toilet. She went toilet. Then I started streaming. And then as soon as I sat down to start streaming and load up the game and whatnot, she looked like she wanted to go back outside again. So I went to go let her out. And then as soon as I was about to open the door, she decided to walk away and come into the gaming room. And I was like, well, fuck you then. Doing that on purpose just to stop me from streaming. It's all good. We'll be meeting these guys soon. Terrence and Philip. We're just exploring before we go to Canada, because I want to make sure I've got everything. All the stuff. Pretty sure we've been in Butter's room. Yeah, we have. Where haven't we explored much? We can't. There's no point going down in the sewers until we've got the Nagasaki ability. No point going back to Jimbo yet until we've got the animal from Canada. We've got a chim Pokemon here. I don't think there was a chim Pokemon here. I got all of the Jurassic World Evolution 2DS. Nice. It's a lot of money to get all of them. But I've got like most of them I got like when they came out. It was only the more recent-ish ones that I hadn't been able to get yet. But I've managed to get them all now. At least you're able to, you know, use everything though, aren't you? Because you're on PC. What is this? See the boys in Kyle's backyard. Oh, right. We need to go there first, then go to Canada. Yeah, okay. So we need to actually activate this just to go back there. I'm pretty confident we've got every single chim Pokemon. No, we haven't. Hang on. No, we haven't got every chim. I know where that one is. That's in the last area where the last battle is. I have no clue where the fuck these two are. I don't recognize a lot of these. That looks familiar. Oh, I know where that one is. I know where that one is. I know where it is. Big Bros Coffee. Near there.
Hello, Timmy.
Timmy! Oh, my eye. Itchy eye. Fuck. New message from the mayor. Straw poll. How would you feel as a voter about the idea of dissolving the city council? Okay. Oh, fuck that. I didn't want to go. I didn't want to fight you, but sure. And you get I guess fighting you isn't a bad thing. Oh, hang on. I want to check my summons. Okay, fuck it. We're going to do this for fun. Ready? Are you ready for this awesome moment?
Lock and load.
That's one of my favourite summons. It's so good. As if you're the best one. Rick and Antonio, hello player. Welcome to the stream. Is this done? Can we? Oh no, this is the gate. I remember now. Hang on, I need to do that again. Yeah, that's the gate. Okay, right. I remember doing that now. What storage units haven't we been? We've been in Man Bear Pig 1. We've been in Mr. Mackey's. We've been in Butters. I think that's it. I don't know if there's a Chimpokemon in here, right? I think we've got one in here. Alright. Oh, hang on. Wait, doesn't this do something? I swear this does something.
That was stinky.
I swear that does something. Maybe it's in the second game. How have you both been? I'm good. I have been pretty good, thank you. How about you? Well, no, you just said you were good. Oh no, zombies are back. New message from Jesus. Guys, your heart is the first place everybody looks. I'm not going to hide there. Give me some credit, okay? Oh wait, no, I remember why I came down here for now. Snort some known dust. Get this from Pokemon. That's basically Milk Tank.
If you're ever traveling, Photo Dojo has a great...
Oh, you're a zombie. Yeah, no point going down there. Where are the other Chim Pokemon? I don't know how many friends are in the game. I can't remember. I definitely know where this one is. It's just these other three. These last three, other than the one up top, because I know where that is. I don't know where these are. Let's start a new talk about the Jurassic franchise. Oh, why Jurassic Park? I'm playing South Park. We could talk about anything, that's fine. It's just we seem to always talk about Jurassic Park. And I love the franchise. But come on. We've been up there. No, that's the wrong thing. No more corpse. No more corpse. There's probably no more course to talk about.
I hope I can destroy property someday.
Where am I? Oh, right. No corpse. I don't know any else one. No, there was a bit yesterday Rick said about, oh, what about the corpse that a baby T-Rex was eating? And I said, I'm pretty sure that's just a tiny bit of meat. You can't even tell where that's from. Oh, I found one of the little kids.
No way! How did you find me?
I think he was just joking anyway, but yeah. Oh, we got 6 out of 6. Nice, we can add them all as friends now. We go back to the park.
Where are your parents?
I can't remember who's... Is unplanned parenthood an adoption center? No, it is Rick, were you not... You were there yesterday when we went into the unplanned parenthood place. That's where all the giant mutant baby fetuses, Nazi zombie guys were. You don't remember? Come on, the way. There's probably a goat or a small plant eater. Yeah, probably. Oh, yeah, see, yeah, I thought you forgot.
Back again, I see. Let me show you our brochure.
We can make ourselves look exactly like Hasselhoff, but I don't want to because it ruins our character. I mean, it doesn't... I wouldn't say it ruins our character, but we can put the David Hasselhoff's face on our character. I'm not going to, though. Let's talk about the Jurassic World Camp Cretaceous now. Okay. I'm trying to think of something to talk about with it. What about it? I have no clue. I don't know what else to talk about it.
Maybe I'll see you around.
There must be more Chim Pokemon somewhere, right? Wait, that was a good song. Hang on. Let's start with that. The Scorpo. We spoke about the Scorpo a while ago. Oh, the song's changed. But yeah, first of all, they're both dead. The two of them are dead. Because there was two, I think. Maybe three.
Skeeter really cleaned up that bar. Pretty
sure there's only two.
Next thing you know, they'll be soaked in the bathroom.
And then... Oh, I know we've been in here. They were the original hybrids within timeline order, anyway. Not, like, release order, obviously. Because they came after the Indominus and the Scorpius. No, the Indominus and the Indo. The Kento. Well, the Kentosaurus.
Now that you have found Jesus, he will always be with you.
Shut up. Bitch. The Kentosaurus or Kentosaurus or whatever, that's just a normal... I mean, there's not much to talk about that. It's just an everyday dinosaur. There's more to talk about when it comes to, like, hybrids and characters and that. But not really other dinosaurs that are somewhat basic, if that makes sense. Where is, oh right, she doesn't talk. In Dr. Wu's lab, dinosaurs aren't every day. Well, no, I guess not. Well, they're not every day, are they?
Hey, you're getting popular. I need to get in on that.
There was a few dinosaurs in Dr. Wu's lab that are pretty cool, like the Spinoraptor. We've seen that in one of the games as well. That was awesome. I love that one. The Ankylodocus, which is an Ankylosaur, the Diplodocus. The Stegoceratops, which is my favorite herbivore hybrid. I can't remember what other hybrids there were. Stolen parents' bedroom key. Is that for this house? Yeah, but the Scorpo was frozen in there. I know it was there. That happens in Camp Cretaceous. Is this the parent room or this one? Sometimes though. Scorpius Rex. I mean, if it was on ice, it doesn't really need to eat, does it? I'm not sure how it works. Obviously, we don't really freeze stuff in real life, do we? So I'm not sure. Hey, what was that? Oh. Scorpius lanky as fuck. Oh yeah, these bit places are locked, aren't they? Because
hey, you're that popular kid.
Fucking... Yes, I am. Oh, I made him cry. It'd be a real apocalypse if the Scorpius was real. Yeah, definitely. Where did I go? There we go. What? Tall as... Yeah, he is quite tall. Where are you with some Pokemon? This is, it looks like it's starving. Yeah, I mean, I don't know. I think that's just the way it's designed, right? That's just the way it is, because it's, I don't know. It's a hybrid. Oh, why is the parents... Why was it in a completely different garage? No, it wasn't in a garage, it was in a storage place. Nothing in here, but okay.
I always love when spring's on the way.
I think I don't know where else to go to find some Pokemon. I swear we've got every single one. Other than the one that's in Clyde's house, which is Craig's. Wait, Clyde, yeah. Other than the one that's in Clyde's house, because Clyde is evil and not allowed to go in there yet. Other than that one, where the shoe is in the last fight, I don't know where the others are. Which is quite annoying. Oh, we can quickly go to the kindergarten as to friends with them. Am I friends with all of these yet? Oh no, we can't be friends with all them yet, can we?
You found all of us. You win.
Yay, more friends. Why do they all have Facebook? Why do they all have Facebook for? These kindergartners should not have Facebook. Ike, are you able to be my friend yet? Or what?
I am the Pirate King!
Okay. Yeah, I'm unsure where the other Chim Pokemon are. If anybody sees it anywhere, let me know. If you just suddenly see a Chim Pokemon anywhere, let me know. They're always quite hidden. I know where one of them is, though. There's only two left other than the one I know. Right, well, let's do this again.
What's this? Council, gather round. This must be something
see.
The new kid needs
well,
our
yeah. Obviously, won't be able to see yet. It's hard to know where they are, though. That's the problem. You have to literally...
Some kind of strange
continuously
orcish.
Look at the screen.
I've seen
that's
this language
problem.
Before. In the kingdom to the
if
north.
If you do so happen to see a Pokemon-looking creature,
whatever's written on these documents is somehow
know.
The key to us recruiting the girls to our army. Is that what you're trying to tell us, new kid? Come on, spit it out.
I don't think there's
getting
any
that
in Canada.
Though. It isn't going to be easy. To breach the kingdom to the north, you'll have to assume another identity. Your name is no longer Commander Douchebag. It is now Larry Babinski from Cleveland.
The quickest way to the kingdom to the north is through the Lost Forest. Head north, then north again, north, and then north.
I might.
You better
I
get
think
a real
I
passport photo first,
is.
Or you won't make it past border
actually,
control.
Yeah, I think I know where one is. I think it's just before we go into Canada, or one in the Lost, the Forest of Lost Dreams, or whatever it's called. There might be one in here as well. I think you have to go north. Yeah. Where's Canada, isn't
Hi,
it?
Hi, you here to get your passport photo taken?
I hate
Just
this
head
part.
Into the room there and we'll get started.
This is fucked. I mean, it's South Park at the end of the day.
Step between the lights, please.
Hang on. Oh, fuck.
That's
sake.
Great. Okay, smile. Do you have anything else you could wear? Could you try something else on? Yeah, It's just not working. Let's try that other outfit. No. Tell you what. How about just no shirt at all? Let's try that. Nope. With this light, we're just going to need you to lose that shirt. Yeah, that's going to work better. Here we go. Oh, those pants don't work with the lighting. Could you roll up your pants? Or, you know what? Just take the pants off, too. Those pants just aren't working for me.
I hate this guy so much. I really do.
Okay, that's good. Really nice. Yes, very nice. How about we lose the underwear? You sick son of a bitch!
Nope.
Stop him! You'll never take me alive!
Am I still in my underwear?
Surrender.
Oh my god, I am. I have no armor.
Well,
I have 6,189 health, though. We're all good. This guy is a creep, and I hate him.
Let's see how you like dealing with me.
Why is there a clown on the background? Very weird. Oh, Dragon Ball. Okay. Kamehameha. Oh, wait, he doesn't do any damage, does he? He just takes pictures. Come on, boy, let's get a finishing blow.
You think we were too hard on him?
It don't eat that much.
Wow, good
Scorpius.
Job, kid. You're quite the fighter. All right, let's get this over with. Say cheese. Congrats, kid. You have your first passport.
What is my dog doing? Yeah, lay down. Where's my outfit? Give me my outfit back. Creep. Yeah, Scorpy. I mean, I wouldn't expect... He probably doesn't... I don't know. Like I say, he was frozen, so there's no need for him to really... Like, I don't know if that affects his hunger or not. Does it? I don't know. Where is another thingy? I don't think there's anyone here either.
Congrats, kid. You have your first passport.
It has ADHD too. How do you know it has ADHD? What? Where are you getting this information from?
Looks like Unplanned Parenthood got bombed again. You believe that?
Inhalt Sinn!
It gets distracted easily. I mean, fair enough, yeah, I've got ADHD as well. But, like, I mean... It's a fictional dinosaur that was not even real, like, at all. So... How do I... That's the wrong thing. It grew so fast, he likes super hot and bright lights. Yeah, he has thermal vision or whatever, doesn't he? Something like that. How do I... Oh, it's Dragon's Shout, isn't it?
That one sounded like it hurt. Yeah, that's funny.
ADHD is partly like that, except growing. But I have ADHD. Us. Well, I know I need to go north. I'm just looking for these like things that I need. All right, fair enough. I mean, it's an animal, though. I don't know if animals really. I don't know if animals have ADHD.
I see you have a passport. All right, hand it over.
I mean, I guess they do, but I don't know. It depends on the animal.
Very well. I hereby grant thee access to the great nation of Canada.
I think the Scorpius is just mentally unstable as well.
Oh, I'll do it. Hold on.
It was the first mistake ever. What, the Scorpius? Yeah, obviously. I mean, I feel like the first mistake ever was making the dinosaurs in the first place, which would have been Jurassic Park, which is set before the Scorpius Rex was made in Jurassic World. So, yeah. Making dinosaurs was a mistake. It's unstable everywhere. Yeah, it's unstable. Here we go. We're in Canada.
You're not from around here, are you?
Nope.
The fuck just walks into someone's house?
Why did they continue? They literally continued. Well, that was nice, wasn't it?
Welcome to the shop. Can I interest you in my wares?
We don't have any Canadian money. That's why we can't buy anything. Why wasn't it censored? Because not everything is censored. Your parents... When your parents are having sex, that's not censored. When those guys are having sex, it's not censored. There was a guy fucking a horse that wasn't censored. There was a guy masturbating that wasn't censored. And there was a woman standing naked in her living room that wasn't censored. The only things that were censored is when the kid gets probed by the aliens, Randy gets probed by the aliens, when you try and give Randy an abortion, which obviously wouldn't work anyway, and then when you give the robot an abortion later on in the game. They're the only things aren't censored. No, they're the only
Welcome
things that are
shop.
Censored.
Can I interest you in my wares?
It's crazy. Right, I can actually buy stuff now. Can't buy that still. Fuck it. I don't need anything from your shop.
Welcome to the Ottawa Clinic. Are you here for an HIV test? I can heal you for 5 Canadian. Come back whenever you need healing or another HIV test. Ottawa is the capital of all Canada. Welcome to the Bank of Canada. Come back soon!
Oh, this is exchange of money. Like, get your... Turn the American money into... Yeah.
All hail the Prince and Princess of Canada! Hey. Well, well, what have we here? A hero from the South? Not just anyone can pass the guard at the Great Border. You must have beaten the odds and obtained... a passport. I am the Prince of Canada, and this is my lovely wife. How can I help you? What's this? Sorry, but I don't know what this says. I've seen this language before, but I believe it's only spoken in a specific part of Canada. I suggest you travel west of here and seek out the Earl of Winnipeg. He can tell you where in Canada they speak this freakish tongue. But I warn you, the wilderness of Canada is filled with dire wolves.
Oh, wait, is the... Princess of Canada queefing.
They're like wolves, but they're dire.
I'm pretty sure she's queefing. Can I go here?
Hold it right there! Here are your photos with the prince and princess. Would you like 2 8x10s or 6 5x7s? All right, there you go. You can exit right through there.
Well, I would have picked a 5x7.
Thank you. Why the 5x7s, Buzz? Oh, hang on a minute. Let me quickly, There we go. Right. Oh, shit. Dire wolves. Damn it, I got hit first.
Oh, Christ, what a pickle.
I think I did, yeah. Oh, these are dire wolves. I think Butters has eight. No. Well, they do a lot of damage, don't they? Let's heal ourselves. Hello, mistress. Right, these guys are going to take a lot to put up. I've got a subtitles on this time, mistress. Managed to forget to have them on. Nice. Oh, poor Butters. Jesus Christ. Let's cure you first, Butters. And then I'll heal you myself when I'm able to. Ooh, Butters does so much damage now. Alright, let's heal Butters quickly. Okay, one of them's dead, which is good. There we go. It's like a fucking old video.
Hey, I'm lucky. That wasn't so bad.
Let me finish this. How you been then, mistress? You been good? You had a good day? I know it's like an hour. You're an hour ahead of me, so later on in the evening for you. Good, I'm glad.
It's a good day to die. For you, that is.
How does Butters deal so much damage? I have no clue. I wouldn't expect him to with that massive, like that tiny hammer. And then me, I don't even do that much damage. Like, it was my, like, gnome axe. Oh no, if we do Butters quickly, ready? 2,300 some damage.
That wasn't so bad.
And then I'll have a look what I do. Bodybuilding. Body. I mean, he is Professor Chaos. Shit. Butters keeps getting shit on. I'm sorry, Butters, I really am. You keep accidentally getting shit on or whatever. Right, how much do I do with my gnome pickaxe? Because I definitely don't do as much as Butters. No. It's insane. Butters, you're insane. This is why Butters is like my favorite character. He does so much damage, and he has cool abilities. If it's too loud, please let me know as well. I'll turn it down. Okay, I won't try and mess it up. Come on, Butters, finish it off. You're kind of drowning. What, me or the game?
I think I just found a new bottom bitch.
I'll sort out. Yeah. Every time I try stream, it's always too. Someone's always too loud. What might be too loud? Probably effects. Yeah, I'll turn the music down a bit more. And that. I'll do the voices again. Oh, I pressed cancel by accident. Hopefully that's good now. I guess we'll find out when we go into the battles. Buzz, I can't see shit.
We will kill him
okay,
with
this
compassion.
Is the spider we need. Anybody has arachnophobia, please don't watch. That doesn't do anything. Is the volume okay now, by the way? Should be.
Just be dead!
Buzz, do all your damage. You don't do as much damage.
What was that for?
Spider gnome. Okay, I'm glad. It's all good now. Pretty sure there's like an alternate universe where like a spider got bit by a human or something, like a spider became Spider-Man.
The new kids are going away.
That was a new thing.
Let's see how you like dealing with me.
It's like a Man-Bat from DC. You know, there's Batman, but then there's Man-Bat, which was a man that turned into a bat. I mean, it's the same situation with Spider-Man. A spider has like a mutated human.
I remember you, Glitch!
But as you're like dying of many things, you probably have AIDS as well because you've got shat on by like a fucking. Damn it, I messed it up. Yeah, my axe doesn't do much against this guy.
I'm sorry.
Oh, fuck. Well, Butters died to farts. Okay, well, I can take a lot of hits, so it's all good. There we go. That's all of our stuff for gym by now. So we can fully return to Jimbo once this victory shit moves out of my way. Is that it? Okay.
Oui. C'est laisse mauvais. Allô? Un secours! Désolé!
Oh, I can't come here yet. I need to go to somewhere else. Oh, shit. Vancouver, what fucking words I can't speak, apparently.
Many wonderful films are shot in Vancouver. All of them are about cabins terrorized by sea
hurricanes. Hockey is quickly becoming the world's 11th most popular sport. People come from far and wide to buy our 2010 Winter Olympics merchandise.
Welcome to the shop. Can I interest you in my wares?
I don't know. Can you interest me in your wares? That has... We're going to buy it, because that might be good.
Yes, yes, I know. Let me call you back, Larry. What in the name of... Yes, I see. Oh, wow. No, I didn't know that. Yes, come on. Yes, I hate that guy, too. No, I haven't seen that show. Is it good? Let me call you back, Larry. What in the name of O. Henry is an American doing in my office? Who let this kid in?
I don't know if I meant to see him yet. I'm not sure. can I go over here yet? Wait, it's so hot. Holy shit. Okay, they're not here yet either. I can't remember where I'm meant to go. Oh, I was looking at some memes earlier, right, before I started streaming, and I've never seen something so relatable in my entire life. And it was, I can't remember what the meme exactly was. You need to go to Winnipeg. Oh, yeah. I couldn't remember. How do you know? Have you played this before?
Welcome to Winnipeg. This is a conservative township, remember. So mind your knees and cues.
Dangerous work.
Do whatever you want with your diabetes, man.
Yeah,
okay. Yes. This writing is definitely Canadian. But why should I help a foreigner when Winnipeg is completely overrun with diabans? Tell you what, kill off all the diabans in the north of town, and I'll help you however I can.
This is like one of the most repetitive things ever, this mission. Yeah, no, I've never seen something so relatable. It was to do with how, like, most of the dating apps nowadays, right? I remember used to think,
oh, shall strike the nail of evil into
it was the fact that dating
south.
Apps, like, nowadays aren't even used for dating anymore. Like, half the people on there that you find are either, like, people that sell content, you know, on these sorts of websites, or they're bots. And I thought to myself, that has never been so relatable in my entire life, because that's all you ever see when you're on a dating site, or dating app, all the time. Has anybody else had that experience? I hope I'm not the only one. There must be more people. Unless you're too young for dating or
you don't know. Let's see how you like dealing with me.
I'm not leaving. Fair enough. Well, when you do start dating, there's no point going on any dating apps. Yeah, it's pointless. Oh, I accidentally healed my guy. I was meant to heal Butters. Shit. I can heal Butters with Butters anyway, so it's all good. Second game. The combat is definitely so much better than this one. Actually, no. Like I said before, it's not that it's better. It's more so that it actually feels like there's more to do with combat than just hit. You know.
sorry.
What about you, mistress? Have you ever had that sort of experience with any, like, dating things? Where it's literally, you just either find people that sell content or bots. Fake people. It's like there's other apps for that sort of thing, but instead they decide to use, yeah, we're going to use Tinder or whatever, because, you know, it's so stupid. Alright, I think we're good. What is this? Dire Bear Pelt. We have an upgrade as well, which is good. Grinder. Oh yeah, but that's for like males, isn't it? That's like that's not one of the ones I would go on. We'll do that one.
By Jove, you've done it! Look at all these dire bear pelts. Now I can finally make a dire robe. All right, give me that document. Yes. This is actually written in the language of Eastern Canadian. The Minister of Montreal can translate it. But I'm afraid the Prince has imprisoned the Minister of Montreal in the caverns of Quebec. I will speak with the Prince. Return to him, and he should let you speak with the Minister. Boy, I will have the most dire robe in all of Canada.
Wait, to return to the Princess and that? I heard most of Grindr's users are Peter. Yeah, that's not, yeah, see what I mean? Like, it, dating apps nowadays are just rubbish. You either don't get, they're either not used for what they're meant for, or like you said, yeah, which, again, I guess what you said is also not what they're used for. It's so stupid.
There you are. I understand you wish me to release the Minister of Montreal. I'd like to help you, but I think this might be another ploy by the Bishop of Banff to have Montreal allowed back into the kingdom.
Some Canadians think our nation should be united again, my lord.
Shut up! Who the fuck are you?
Listen, it's all because the Bishop of Banff is a liberal. He does these things just to make life difficult for me.
I must ask you to perform another noble quest. Go to Banff and kill the bishop.
Kill the Bishop of Banff?
Shh, you, shh. Kill the Bishop of Banff for me and bring me his balls as proof. Do this and I shall allow you into the catacombs of Quebec. Make haste!
Right, let's go confront the bishop and chop off his balls. The bishop is up here, right? What the fuck is a snake?
Surrender, or bad stuff will happen.
Well, I feel like it's mostly guys that this happens to. Because I'm pretty sure that's, like, when I looked at the comments of this meme, right? The meme, most of the guys that were saying, I agree, this is
the new kid screwing around again.
Never been so relatable, blah, blah, blah. It was all guys that were saying it. There was barely any girls that said this happened to them. Do you think they're still doing it? What, on Grindr, or... Probably. Oh no, we have dire raids! In Ottawa? What? I don't know, what do you mean, are they still doing what? The house. Maybe.
Let's see how you like dealing with me.
Shield.
Ah, violence doesn't solve anything, but I kind of like it. Oh, man, you got diaries!
Yeah, we need to go fix our diaries.
Have you been to Newfoundland? You won't find better sodomy in all.
Why is it all laggy? I might have to save quickly.
Canada.
Welcome Why is to it the so shop. Laggy? Can I interest you in my wares?
Crabs are tough, sure, but if you ask me, the deadliest catch is man. Praise God.
Here we
Praise
go.
God. What's this? Who the fuck hits a bishop?
You last said yesterday. Yeah, that's when I played yesterday, didn't I? Well, you know, it should have been today, right? Because that's weird. I don't know why it was yesterday. It should have been today, right? It's saved in the right place.
Remember
it's not
the
like
golden
I lost
rule.
Any progress when I started today. It just became today. No, it's still... Oh, no, for you, yeah, sorry. For me, it's still the same day as when I saved.
I'm tired so of being you, picked on.
Yeah, it, yeah, for me, yeah. Yeah, there we go. Confused, yes, same. I was confused as well, but I think it's because I saved the same today for me, because it was the same day. But for you, it's now yesterday. Obviously, yeah, two different times. It's all confusing.
Let's see how you like
At least you're only an hour ahead, right? Like, I'm pretty sure it's the same for Mistress. He's an hour ahead. And then player was like 2 hours ahead or so. Shield.
He knows not what he does.
It's a 28 for me. It is currently the 27th still. It'll be the 28th in about an hour. For me.
Love thy neighbor.
Take that.
Trippy, yeah. That's just the way the world works. The world is a very trippy place. Where is my large mana potion over here? Why is he not on fire?
I shall turn
fire.
The other cheek.
Feel my righteous fury.
That's a lot of damage. No, that's a lot of damage.
Remember the golden rule.
Don't fart on anyone's balls, right? That does no damage. Why? Oh, I messed up.
Thy neighbor.
I need to change figures because this isn't doing much. The T-Rex is closer to the iPhone than the Stegosaurus. What? T-Rex is closer to the iPhone than the Stegosaurus. I am so confused.
Straight tripping, son. I hope you're sleeping.
Okay, whoa. Please, you don't have to kill me. I'll go away and the prince will never know I'm alive. Please, take these dire pig testicles and tell the prince they're mine.
Should we finish off the bishop and take his testicles, or should we take the dire pig testicles and leave him alive? Stegosaurus, T-Rex, iPhone. Oh, you mean like... Oh, in the... Okay, that right. As in like the year... Stegosaurus were around before the T-Rex, I'm guessing that's what you mean. That's cool. Yeah, what should we do then? Finish up the bishop, take his testicles, or leave him alive and take the pigs? I'd say take his. Cut the nuts. All right.
Maybe if we replace his balls with the pig balls, he'll come back to life again.
Dire Scepter. Is that a good one, though? Adds 50 fire. Right, we need that. And then adds 2 bleeding on pervert attack. Right. Oh, it was this one, wasn't it? Hang on, it was this. Curious was closer to the iPhone than it was to the Stegosaurus. Oh, right, right, fair enough. Okay, that makes sense now. This already has fire, right? It's just, unless it means if I have fire on it, it means I get that, I think. I'm not sure. I'm going to do it anyway. Right. Let's go. Oh, there's a chest over there. Why can't I get it?
Banff Canadians are quite religious.
We need to go cure our AIDS, apparently. Oh wait, here we go.
I see you have di- Ooh, Duck, why is your money all green and oogly? I see you have dire AIDS. I can heal it for 5- Ooh, Duck, why is your money all green and oogly?
I think I'm better now.
Is he dead? Did you kill him? The bishop's
yes,
bound.
We did. We even
now
took off his balls.
Now religion won't interfere with government.
At my viewer's request.
You said you would free the Minister of Montreal, my lord.
Sorry, no can do. With both the bishop and the minister taken care of, my throne is secure.
But my liege, we made a promise.
Shh, you.
Quickly, you must speak with the Duke of Vancouver. He can help you get into the catacombs of Quebec. Give the Duke this. Hurry now.
Guy. For the Duke. Duke. Where is he? Is there a map? Do we have a map? No, we can't see the map. Of Vancouver.
A letter from the princess? What the? Why, according to this, the prince had something to do with the bishop's murder and has imprisoned the minister unjustly. Young man, if you wish to brave the catacombs of Quebec, you would have to speak with the monks who live to the southeast of town. Only they could train you in such sorcery.
Alright. Let's go visit the monks.
Perhaps he is the American everyone is talking about, Terrence.
Nah, can't be. He can't be a master of spellcraft. He doesn't even know magic.
He probably doesn't even know how to fart.
Oh! Maybe you should see it now.
Am I meant to do all
that? I'd check my drawers if I was you.
What is the sound of one anus farting? Now you know.
A boot. A boot?
What is the sound of one anus farting? Now you know.
What am I meant to do?
Somebody's making ready. Yeah, that's funny. Who are you?
Canadian accent. Oh, right.
Did you grab mud on that one?
What is the sound of one anus farting? Now you know. What is the sound of one anus farting? Now you know.
I forgot what I need to do. I swear I just need to... a boot. Okay, right, yeah.
How did your ass learn such incredible magic so easily?
Well, I don't know, Buzz, but the problem is I can't even...
Sound up, Sergeant! That was stinky.
Go to monks. Yeah, these are the monks.
What is the sound of one anus farting? Now you know!
Who are you?
What is the sound of one anus farting? Now you know!
I thought I was meant to fart and impress them.
Yeah, you should check the mud.
He knows dragon shout.
Any magician's apprentice can dragon shout. It's not like he farted into his hand and hit you in the face with it, Philip.
Oh, I got it.
Gee whiz, whistle bridges.
Oh, is this one wrong?
My God, he can't help a spell.
If he's really good, how come he can't sneak a fart behind your fares? The sneaky squeaker. Very impressive.
There we go.
He is worthy of our training after all.
Yes. Prepare thyself, child. It is time for you to learn some true magic.
Your magic is impressive, young American. Not since Eric Von Thunderpants of Nova Scotia have we seen such prowess.
But now, you must learn to control your anus muscles in just the right way to change a spell's frequency.
Some objects seem too large to be damaged by magic, but now I will break through it with Nagasaki! Here, watch again.
Jesus Christ, imagine farting and doing that to someone. You literally destroy them.
Now you try. Believe in yourself. That's it. Now let us see how Nagasaki works in battle.
These three pedophiles from Alberta will have their way with you unless you damage them all with one move.
They must be
Nagasaki.
From Grindr. I got the power.
You did it. Now go out and use your anus for the good of mankind.
And don't ever, ever fart on a man's balls.
Oh, remember that, guys. No farting on a man's balls, right, Rick? I like to do that. Under no circumstances are you allowed to fart on a man's balls. No, I just did. Oh shit, hang on. I don't think that does anything, but whatever.
Well, here we
so
go.
So, if we Nagasaki them, would that do anything? Okay, well, that nearly took them all out.
Anything, I
really
but I kinda
need
like
to change my battery before
oh,
I start
man,
streaming. Sorry about it, guys. Is that charging that good? Right. I always forget. Sound Canadian.
Naval Boswain, they call it all
sounds French.
Okay. Sailor says traduit par sailor. Sailor says traduit par sailor. Voila! Bonjour! Merci beaucoup!
Yeah, he is French. Right, let me pour myself a drink before we continue. I very much need a drink. I'm also going to take my jumper off because, again, it's very hot. Fucking hell. I don't know why I had it on in the first place, but whatever. Do you not have school then, Rick? Because if you're not of age and you must have school and it's not the weekend, so you just like not, do you just stay up every night? Or do you just not go to school? It's summer. Oh, okay, right, fair enough. What do I need to do now? I just need to go back to thingy, don't I? School's over. Ah, fair enough. Jimmy's garage key, I think we've done that. Or garage, whatever. Chef's old PA box. I still don't know where that is. Oh, we can go to Al Gore's secret room. We still need to find another one of them. We can do that when we get back. I remember when I finished
maybe
school
we should
completely.
Just stay putting.
It was so fun. Finally finishing school.
Places.
Greatest thing in the world.
That was stinky.
How do I...
You grab mud on that one? How did your ass learn such incredible magic so easily? That one sounded like it hurt.
Right, there we go. How old are you, if you don't mind? I am nearly 23 in a few... Well, next month, yeah. In a few weeks, pretty much. That's when my birthday is, in July. There we go.
Oh, look, he was playing president.
Super Serial Man Bear Pig Clan. Don't tell me that if I would have got that as my weapon against Man Bear Pig, it would have done way more damage. Because we weren't doing the greatest amount of damage. This weapon helps prevent global warming. This item is Super Serial. Wow. 8-year difference. Yeah, it's quite a big difference. Damn. I remember when I left school, though. It was great. Oh, it's barbarian gloves, wasn't it? That was 40 armor reduced to melee, 10 armor. Iron this one block in each time. Each attack leeches 10 HP. Yeah, I would have that on this then. Oh, that one's better. Look at that cool little guy. I would definitely do some sort of birthday stream there. I don't know what I'm gonna do or what I'm gonna play, but yeah, I'll figure some out. Oh, let's quickly go to Jimbo.
For you, do kid. Oh, I hate spiders. Sure hope you blasted the heck out of it. Man, you showed that bacteria what a real hunter looks like. That mouse was making us all look bad in more ways than one, eh, Ned?
Speak for yourself.
Oh, the penis mouse.
All right. Mouse. Looks like that bat sucked its last fruit. Nice work. I remember when I bagged my first dog. This one's real personal for me and Ned. Well, we lost half our unit to a farm cow when we were stationed in Illinois.
Oh, I just remembered one of the missions we're going to have to do later, which is super gross.
I have no
and
words.
Weird, but,
you're probably
you know.
The best hunter this town's ever seen. Right up there with me and Ned at our prime. Right, Ned?
Straight up.
Trust me when I say that it's weird and fucked up, by the way, Rick. Because last time when I said that mission was, like, really bad, and you were like, oh, it's not that bad. And then when you realized what was going on... When you realize, oh, okay, no, this is bad. Pardon? Jesus Christ. Wait a minute, can't I, like, buy from, is it gonna be worse? I mean, I wouldn't say... It depends. It's different. It's a different situation, right? So that was bad because you were literally watching your parents fuck. You could see her nipples and everything. You literally nearly got hit by your dad's balls. They were moaning, all that sort of shit, right? But with this mission, it's a very different circumstances, but it's still just as bad.
What can I
I'd
do
say.
For you, new kid?
Look, like I say it's just different circumstances, which is why it's you know a weird situation. Ooh, the katana, or this one. Crossbow, that's crossbow. Pardon, Jesus Christ, very sorry. It happens near the end of the game, but I think this might actually be the end of the... This will be the last stream of this, so we'll see. That was big. What was big? The burp? Yeah, sorry. Very sorry indeed. Impressive, thank you. I could do bigger burps, but I'm not going to. Oh, what is my dog doing? Here's a complete row of enemies. That might be good, to be honest. What should we have? I don't know. What is my dog doing? Come here, dog. You're gonna annoy me by continuously back and forth doing whatever you're doing. You're like always back and forth. Can't make up your mind. You definitely have ADHD, don't you? She just my dog just burped as well. That was great. I want something. I once farted so big my dad said, "God damn." Fuck's sake. There we go. We have a crossbow now. We have a legit crossbow. Also, something I just realised, right? This is the game that the kids are playing together, right? We are also... Oh, wait, I don't have the thing equipped. Right, we have a crossbow now. An actual crossbow. And we have our... An actual katana as our weapon. A fire katana. And we're just a 9-year-old kid. Oh, that's to Annie, yeah. I thought that was to do with her thingy. Right, let's quickly go down in the sewers. Let's go kill some people with a katana.
Stay out of the Lost Forest. Sure, it's got treasure, but they say...
Oh yeah, we get to fuck up some crab people. Crab people. There's a chimp Pokemon.
I checked my drawers
about when I got my first flaming katana. Yes, every 9-year-old remember is getting their first. Oh, we don't fight them.
Human, your anus pulverized the rock that was the interdimensional gateway between our worlds. Now that it's destroyed, crab people can conquer humanity, and it's all thanks to you. Thank you, friend.
Nice. The flaming katana. Oh, I got an itchy ear. Give me a minute. God, this, I swear to God, this shit always happens when I'm like streaming. Every single time. Never happened. Never happens when I'm not streaming. As soon as I start streaming, though, so many problems occur. Alright, we'll go here. And then down. Pretty sure we're getting close to that mission though, by the way. Rick, we're getting close to the mission I'm talking about.
Ready to go back? The girls are ready to see you.
So there's two chimp Pokemon left, I think. One of them is a shoe. I know exactly
right
where
here
that
it
is.
It says that 5 women were at the clinic that day. And right there it says Nancy Turner, 3:30 p.m.
That's Heidi's mom! So Heidi Turner was the two-faced bitch!
The evidence is irrefutable. Thanks, new kid. We now know it was Heidi Turner all along who was spreading the rumors.
Freaking whore! Two-faced butt rag! Fuck Heidi Turner!
My friends were playing Fortnite.
But Heidi's really sorry, so we're deciding to forgive her. I love you guys so much.
Oh, free-for-all.
We love you too, Heidi!
And I destroyed them. Nice.
You served us well, new kid.
Well
done. So you have our services. Tell the
boys we'll
play their
game. I mean, I'm not like a crazy, insane gamer at it. But I am good at Fortnite. What was that? I had a notification about something. I'm not sure what though.
Is Douchebag your real name?
I thought it was an important notification. It wasn't. Right, we can dress ourselves up.
As an honorary girl, you've been granted full access to our adorable supplies. Wanna do a little shopping?
Yes, please. Best of my friend group. Nice. I don't know if I'm the best out of my friend group. I'm okay. I'm pretty decent at Fortnite. Oh, I really need to itch this ear properly because this is irritating me so much, isn't it? There we go. I'm not sure if I can actually change my gender of the character, but I can dress up as a girl, I think. Princess Canada. I don't know the song, but I know the words of parts of it. Okay. Flair. Yeah, look. Oh, this is all the stuff we have. Oh, this is selling stuff. I don't want to sell. I want to actually buy. Wait, what did that say? Yeah, we can have butterfly face paint, glitter paint, pink flowering vines face paint, red flowers. We can have spoiled whore wig. Oh my god. Whore makeup. There we go, look. Stupid spoil whore gloves, stupid spoil whore hat, stupid spoil whore clothes. Oh no. Fairy princess robes, fairy princess tiara, mittens, leather armor. Okay, that's, like, I assume that's kinky shit. I'm pretty sure that puts us in some sort of thong or whatever, doesn't it? No. We're not gonna do that. None of these do as much damage as our other stuff, so we're not going to buy anything.
I learned that betrayal can actually make your friendship stronger, and it's all thanks to you.
I'm shit at zero build because I can build, but I'm only accurate in FPS, mostly with semi-auto rifles.
We should be friends, so you can lock my
clothes. I prefer zero build, right? But that's because it's technically
harder than... I bet you're thinking about something totally deep right now.
There's the Witching Pokemon. It's technically harder than the normal build because instead of, like, you can't have a fucking seizure on your mouse and keyboard or your fucking controller trying to build your way out of a situation, right? You have to run and hide and try and fight then. You can't just stand in the open. You have to think and use your brain more. So therefore, zero build is actually harder, in my opinion. But it's also somewhat easier because the sweats also... If you take away the sweats' ability to build, then they're shit. So it's easier, but also harder at the same time. I don't know where that one is. We're going to have to find this little worm-looking thing. And again, I know where that is, so we're all good.
Heidi's having a slumber party. Oops! I almost forgot, you're not a girl.
Thank you so much for clearing my name. Now when girls call me a whore, it's more in a joking way.
I just posted the hottest picture of me.
You're really different from the other boys. Like, you aren't even gross.
You're totally hot.
The girls will be ready to help you whenever you need us.
All right, let's go. When I get a PC, I'll play Ready or Not. Ready or Not? What's that? Is that like a thing? I don't know what that is. Unless I'm just being dumb. As usual, that would make a lot of sense. Alright, let's go to our...
My friend has a crush on you.
Oh, okay. Police simulator, basically. Oh, right, okay. We need to, like, move. I'm pretty sure we're all done with everything, right? It's literally one last Chim Pokemon. I only say one last Chim Pokemon because I know where the shoe one is. The other one I don't. We're pretty much getting right near the end of the game now. This is nearly it.
Commander Douchebag, you were supposed to recruit the girls. What's the delay?
What do you mean, recruit the girls? I did, didn't I? I'll return to Kyle, maybe.
Everyone right. Listen up! The girls have agreed to fight by our side!
Huzzah!
The pirates and the Federation factions are standing by to fight as well, my lord. Then the time for talk is over. Let us all make haste to Klaatan!
This is it. This is the final battle. This is the final one. We're getting to one of the best boss fights, two of the best boss fights in the game, and one of the grossest parts of the game. This is it. This is it, Rick. We've got the girls on our side, we've got the goths, we've got the pirates, which are just kindergarten kids.
We fight as one.
We've got Kevin, the guy from Star Trek. Pause, please. Pause. Okay, why? You going to get popcorn or something? We'll pause. We have to wait for Rick, everybody. I'm going to actually open up my biscuits. Or, well, Jaffa cakes. I guess some people call them biscuits. They're not biscuits, though. Okay, ready. All right.
With the courage of dragons.
Question. Yes, mistress? It sounds weird saying mistress.
I don't...
it's like I'm calling you mistress, isn't it? Yeah.
Kevin, God damn it. Every fucking time, Kevin.
I embraced myself. Oh, right.
Seriously.
I'm sorry. Armies of justice! Prepare! Ready!
How do I get to meet Stan's dad and learn fart magic? You go to the... This is fine. Okay. You go to the,
Let's get it!
The court place. Hang on, let me go to the map. You go to here. On the map, where is it? You go to here, the community center. But first, once you go there, he'll tell you to go to the South Park Mall, which is obviously where what's it called? The alien spaceship is, and you have to fight your way through there. I think, right? And I can't get to the mall yet. You can't get to the mall yet? You should be able to walk there. There shouldn't be anything blocking you. I'm trying to think what you do. Randy should teach you his fart magic before you go there, because you have to use his fart magic to get into the building. So what you do is, when you go recruit the goth kids, they'll tell you, before you get to recruit them, they tell you to put up a sign that says, fuck the conformists, at the community center. But then Randy says, no, I know how you feel, you're not, go to the mall, the alien spaceship, and find out what they're actually doing. And then he'll teach, in the back room of the community center, you haven't done that. Oh, okay, so you need to go recruit the goth kids first. If you look at your quests on the thingy, it will say active quests and stuff. So you have to go do all this. Defeat Nazi zombies and collect... Oh, that's what the Nazi rings are for. Okay. And then be a guide. We've pretty much done everything in the game other than, like, get all the friends and Chim Pokemon. I will have a look. Okay, yeah. So just go to your quests and you'll know what you're doing.
I
never
my
normally
costume.
Look at my quests.
I worked
because
really hard on it.
Obviously,
you
I
come on. Let's tear these jerks on
you,
asshole. Come in.
Right, there we go. Let's get on with it then. That's the wrong thing.
Yes, sir. There you go, Al.
Thanks. Here, I got this for you.
What did you get me?
Come on, let's tear these jerks a new asshole.
Abandon hope. You're no match for our dark powers.
Charge!
You take the tower from the inside. Me and the pirates are gonna scale it from the outside.
Surrender or die.
Have you done the Jimbo Hunter? Yeah, I waited till I went to Canada to get the last thing for that. It was a lot easier. Oh, we did get it. Okay, good. Yeah, it was so much easier. I basically just done everything. Same with doing the sewers. I went in there was a bit in the sewers I needed to wait for first, so I went to go do that. I've pretty much done everything except for this last mission and get all the chim Pokemon, get all the friends, and beat up Clyde. That's it. That's all I need to do now.
Ow! Fuck me, that hurts! Ow!
Your wound is a...
Come on, Buzz, heal
there
gnome.
You go,
fuck yeah! Fucking die, Rat! Ow, shit! That's for my brothers, you furry fuck!
It's time to fight it!
Wait, I need a cup of salt. Where am I? Oh, wait. Wait a minute. Go back up there for a second. Where's the last chim Pokemon? I know where it is. Oh god. Wait, am I stuck up here now? Don't tell me I'm stuck up here. No. I wanna go back down. Let me go back down. Please.
Nice job, douchebag! See you at the top!
No! Wait! Butters. Why am I stuck?
Have we I messed this up? Oh, no, good, Cyclops. Good.
Do you remember when I get the alien trip and get that's once you've done the first night. You go to sleep on the first... Wait, is it the first night? It is. Yeah, you do the first entire day, and then when you go back home, you go to sleep. That's if it's night time. The quest should say go back home and sleep or something like that. Then I need to do that. Okay, yeah, you can see that. Alright. I don't know what I'm doing. I mean, I do, but I don't. I'm trying to look for the chim Pokemon, and I'm trying to find my way up to find a chim Pokemon.
We are the Dark Lord's mighty Cyclops. You shall not pass!
You're not gonna go over there?
What are you looking at?
Go over there! Dicks.
The fuck?
The fuck? Alright, let's go. I'll defeat all the guys first, and then I'll try and find a chim Pokemon. Oh, I've still got Diary. I'm not sure what that does, though. Let's... Because we can't use these in boss fights, so I'm going to use the shit on him. Ready? Another summon. Let's go. Look at Fly. We did. The wrong thing.
Yeah.
I checked my drawers without you.
Really? Oh, fuck it. We'll just kill you then. I got a fly. Jesus Christ. What's wrong with you?
We're gonna send you straight to heck.
We're gonna send you straight to heck. Alright. Well, I've got a crossbow. What do you have, huh? I can't wait for the actual boss battles, because this is all going to be the exact same as what we've been dealing with up until the boss battle and the other mission that we're
fighting.
Right, let's use our fire katana on these guys. He does 3,000 damage with that hammer now. I feel like our guys are way too OP. Like, this is actually so OP. Lawn dart. Does that do more damage than the crossbow? What about armor wise? Crab helmet, 100 armor. Right, let's get some new armor. 80, yeah, that's four, level 14, 80 armor. That's 100 armor gain, two. Yeah. Let's add this to our guy. No, wrong thing. Modify. Armor, 25 armor. Brick die. Oh, don't start that again. not that again, player. We're at the last party mission. All right, we're gonna have fun doing this mission. We're not gonna talk about more fucking racist dinosaur shit. where is the thing I need? Nice, but dino. No, player. When more dino. Next stream. I told you you were obsessed with dinosaurs. I mean, I love dinosaurs, but Jesus Christ. We'll add that one. Yippee. See? I told you. You're obsessed with them, aren't you? I love dinos as well. Dinosaurs are great. Dinosaurs are awesome. That adds a lot, but I think I might stick with this outfit. But not obsessed. I mean... Your conversations would suggest otherwise, but sure. I believe you. I think we'll just keep what we got on. We're doing pretty well so far. I think we're good. Just love all the details. Fair enough. What happened? Oh, right, the guy. Okay.
You will go no further.
What the fuck? We are looking for the last two gym Pokemon. I think I know one of them's here. I just don't know about the other. You're the only one that loves dinos as much as me. Of course I love dinosaurs. Have been like a big part of my life.
Let's get inside.
I used to have loads of dinosaur toys when I was younger. It was great. Not even just dinosaurs, just like the films in general I love. There is Nazis in here.
Look it! Nazi kitties! That one sounded like it hurt.
I need to sneak a couple spells quickly. Achievement, Dragon Wrath. I got an achievement for that. You might be able to see it on the screen, to be honest, because, yeah, you'll see a couple of on the screen. Far, yes, a lot of far. I'm just part of the Never generation. You're about 10 or some years old. Yeah, I'm 23. I don't know how old you are, but yeah, I'm 23. Well, soon to be 23. Great, I love it. I don't like getting older. But good. I don't have to go to school or college anymore. And that's the fun part.
I think I just found a new bottom.
23. You sound 15. How? What? How do you? That you're the first person that has ever said that to me. First person has ever, nobody's ever said I sound younger. I either get told I sound older and look older, never sound or look younger, ever. I only look older because of my beard. I don't look, that's it. If I shave my beard off, I'd look younger. But other than that, yeah. I haven't seen, well, yeah, nobody's allowed to see me. That is the point. How do we get up there? Oh, right, the Nagasaki. I don't know where you're from, but if this is 15 or 16, Dan. I'm from the UK. Oh, you mean the other guy? No, I mean, like, I'm definitely not, like...
We've got your back! Pirates, help the commander!
Oh, okay, right, there we go. I'm from Finland. Yeah, I don't know. I don't know why. I'm guessing there's 15, 16 year olds that sound older than in your country because Jesus Christ.
All right, here's the plan. Attack each tower and raise the gate so we can get into Clyde's lair. Maplebeard, clear the path.
Yay!
Fuck you.
Mate, you literally just hit a baby. What the fuck is wrong with you? This guy just hit a baby.
Oh, no.
I'm letting the kids... There's the sheep. Right. Before we continue... There is one last gym Pokemon. If you sound 15, 16, I sound like a 50-year-old biker with lung cancer. Yeah, thank you. See? I don't know why you've got 15-year-olds that sound like they've been smoking... some sort of sawdust or some shit player, but Jesus Christ. I'm shocked, honestly. I've never been called... I've never been told I sound 15 or whatever. Like, that's insane. Oof. Jesus Christ. People under 50 and over 14 sound 15 to 16 for me for some reason. Okay. Jesus Christ. That's insane. Thanks. I'm so far from 50. Same, I'm nowhere near 50. Jesus Christ.
Oh no!
And rarely 23 to 27. That's insane. Where are you? Like, Jesus Christ, honestly. There's a lot going on around.
Oof.
Ow.
You trying to call me old? And I get banned in the chat if I say my age. No, you won't get banned for saying your age. I don't know why saying your age would get you banned. At least I don't think so. Are you worried because of the game, like, is for older people? Is that what you're worried about?
Taste bad justice!
I ain't trying to call anyone old. I mean, if you want to say your age, that's fine, but I mean, to me, I'm not going to ban you for being younger than, what, I'm 13, okay. Yeah, I mean, I'm not going to ban you for, like, being not old enough to watch this game. It should be your parents that are keeping an eye on what you play, you know? Can't get over there. I like dinos. I don't even remember this till morning. Oh, okay. Where is this last fucking action Pokemon, man? Can anybody find out where the last gym Pokemon is? It's this one, if anybody wants to know. Hang on. It's this worm-looking one underneath the fish. If anybody can find this gym Pokemon, please let me know. If you can look it up. If I've missed it and it's in a place that I physically can't get to because like it's in a mission, then that sucks. I'm 2 years older, yeah. So we've got a 15-year-old, we've got a 13-year-old, and I'm nearly 23.
Come on, now's our only chance.
Aha, you're trapped. I'm a level 14 thief and the Dark Lord's chief assassin, and you will all perish here and now.
Douchebag, I'm stuck. Can you get me in?
My three Nazi cow minions will take care of you.
Nazi cow minions. Wait a minute, I need to do some of that.
Buddy.
I should have started this sooner. Whatever.
Oh, no.
You're gonna get it, Craig.
I still have two Nazi cow minions. Whoa, dude. Yuck. What'd you eat?
This should even things up.
Hey, no fair, guys. I can't let this thing go. Now
yes.
Let's see how you fare against the Dark
one.
Lord's chief assassin.
I could drive this time next year. Not a good idea, though. I can drive, but the reason why I don't like to is because, I don't drive at the moment, is because I don't trust dickheads on the road. There's so many dickheads on the road. So many assholes that could easily cause accidents, and I don't like that at all.
It makes Let's see how you like dealing with me.
Life drain. I've seen so many accidents because of people on the road.
Why fight one Craig when you could fight five?
Oh god. Not five. Oh,
I'm
why is one
blast
of them
quite sad?
One of them is black, for fuck's sake.
Being a traitor is awesome. You guys are missing out. I really found myself relating to Clyde's views about darkness and enslaving the world. Stop.
Oh.
No, 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 no!
Alright, okay, hold on there. More Red Bull Butters! God, but we've abused Butters with Red Bull this series, haven't we? Butters has drank so much Red Bull.
Let's see how you like dealing with me.
Oh, life clinic.
Bye.
Well, that is Craig. That's the actual Craig, right? That's the real Craig. Now we know which one's the real Craig.
That wasn't so bad. I'll give you glue.
Okay, Riley's gonna die. Yeah. I know which one the real Craig is now, though.
No more.
Wait, we have. Wait, was that not the real Craig? My dad was driving me home, and I a Bond woman, as stereotypical as it is, gets cut in from the front of their car, in front of incoming traffic, risking lives just to go as fast as she did before. Oh, well, that's, yeah. See, there's stupid people. So many stupid people out in the world. This is why I don't like to drive. Really not a fan of it.
No mercy. Hey, I'm rocking. Feel my righteous fury. Oh, hit me, master.
Right, one of these is the real Craig, and I'm not sure which one it is yet. I don't really want to use too many of my health potions either, though.
Quit it.
That's the real Craig. That makes sense, because he's the only one on fire, actually.
Hey, Veggie!
Come on, Butters.
Why fight one Craig when you could fight five?
God damn it. Please say you're going to still be on fire though, right? God damn it. Which one's the real Craig?
Ow. Let's rumble. Jeez!
I blocked all of that, but okay. You must be the real Craig, right?
Yeah!
Okay, this isn't the boss fight that I was speaking about when I said it was a really cool boss fight. There's two boss fights that I prefer over this one. This one's just annoying. And I'm wasting so many revives and healths just to get Butters up. You're definitely the real Craig, right?
Ow.
I don't want to keep saying that, but... You're the only one bleeding. I'm not sure if that has anything to do with it, but... There is now an Asian Craig as well. But I know that's definitely not Craig. Oh, there we go.
That
nice. It was the real Craig.
Justice has been served unto you this day, Craig.
Here, climb on up. Come on, we're almost to Clyde.
Yeah, hang on. What was the thing I needed? Right? No, that is the wrong... I mean, it's the right thing, but... There we go. Adds 100 fire damage instead. Fly, fuck off. Ah. We're nearly there, guys. Nearly there, Rick. Knight armor. Do I have any things? Oh, we can do this. Oh, fuck off, fly. Jesus Christ. That's to increase damage when you are critically injured. That could be good. Disregard burning enemies each time you perform a magic attack with your weapon. I'll do this one. I'm sweating. I know it's quite hot. It is really hot. Fly. Jesus Christ. So many flies. Hmm. outside City Hall, shoot it out of the tree and pick it up. Okay, right, we can get that easier. Thank you. I knew it was somewhere. I thought it was near City Hall, but I weren't sure if it was inside or not. It's the only one I need. It's always, I don't remember if that's the only one that I always forget.
Dad, what the hell are you doing here?
Oh, it's my favorite kid.
Oh, it's Randy.
Listen, I found out what they were doing at the women's clinic. They were looking for a candidate to put a snook into. They're gonna nuke all of South Park.
A snook?
You boys don't understand. They've put the snook here.
Who did?
Whoever these people are claiming to be Taco Bell.
Not to Google. That's fine.
Should have known. We should have known Taco Bell is far too compassionate and caring to be so secretive. The quality of their character, like the quality of their food,
should never come into question. Where is the woman with the snook?
They didn't put it in a woman.
Well, all I remember was that there were these big government guys, and they wrestled me to the floor at my house. And then I remember thinking, well, this is fun, but wait, is that a thermonuclear device? I'd had some drinks, so putting a thermonuclear device up my ass wasn't completely out of the question.
Chest reveal? How long do I have? We don't know, Mr. Slave,
but it could be a matter of minutes.
Well, what are you waiting for? Pull it out!
No! We can't just pull it out! Snooks have triggers on them! We have to abort it! From inside!
Oh, come on. Who knows how to do abortions and can get really, really small? Who could possibly be able to make themselves tiny and know something about abortions? Who can turn themselves really small and knows how to give an abortion?
There's got to be someone.
Wonder who.
It seems like it'd be easy to find someone who could get small or could perform abortion.
Oh, look! He's all small!
Oh dear. Quick, get up there and disarm the snook!
Hurry!
Oh, be careful.
Everyone else.
I might have also put some bats up there the other night.
He put some bats up there, apparently.
Oh, man! It stinks like shit in here!
Of course it does, Buzz. Let's get a new party member as well. I might choose... Adam.
Dude, lame. How come I have to... And now we boldly go where many men have gone before.
Why the fuck Butter's there? I don't know, because he's here with me.
New kid, you must find a way out of this place or you will surely die. The way behind you is blocked by the large sphincter. Make haste to the large intestine. All will be made clear to you.
Now it's the fat man. Yeah. I chose him because he hates
it. A great adventure is waiting for you ahead.
New kid, or you
will soon be dead. The road ahead is full of danger and fright. But push on, if you listen carefully, you can hear Mr. Slave moving about.
Come at me, bruh.
Is that semen? Yes, the white stuff is semen.
Never send a Jew out to do a Wizard King's job.
I don't know why he has mutated bacteria in here. Though. Oh, this is one of the best ones.
Danny Boner, not very ball sucker, dumb dumb, foreskin, weirdo, slack, shut up, classic, alcoholic, dildo. Fuck asshole! See, new kid, that's how it's done.
Cartman is the greatest. Cartman and Butters are two of my favorite. Corn on the cob. I mean, he has semen, so mutated bacteria is a regular dildo. That's not a dildo, player. That is corn on the cob. That is corn on the cob.
Maybe someone with some water can help.
Yeah, we need Stan.
Dude, are we really gonna go up Slave's ass? It's worth a try.
Someone said dildo. He didn't say dildo, did he? It's not a dildo, though. It's corn on the cob. Oh, you mean when Carmen said dildo. Right, okay. Yeah, he's swearing, isn't he? That's why he does that. Last line in the spell, yeah. Yeah, you can hear Mr. Slave making weird noises whenever I destroy someone or hit someone inside him.
See, that smells weird.
It's Mr. Hat! Hundred friends! There we go. We've got 100 friends. That's it. Every single friend in the game. I think that's correct, right? 100 friends in the game. And we can get all the Chim Pokemon soon as well. Holy semen in ass. Last. Oh, yeah, I read that part. We just farted in a man's asshole.
Ooh, Jesus!
Ooh. Oh, hello? Okay, that's not what I'm
saying. Slave, honey, you better not be tied up somewhere, you silly goose.
Attendable, yep.
Where is he?
Why is a German zombie? If there's Nazi zombie bacteria in his asshole, he should be also a Nazi zombie. Right? I messed it up. Fuck. Nazi sex. As long as it's not on his balls, you're okay. Yeah, true. We're not allowed to fart on a man's balls. Never, never fart on a man's balls. I mean, Randy had Nazi fetus, did he? Randy didn't. Oh no, he didn't have no, that wasn't Randy. That was Khloe Kardashian that had the biggest portion. See why Carmen is like one of the best. He's one of his best friends. Oh shit. They're doing it like the Nazi salute.
I will kick your ass!
Holy taco there. They just spawned more bacteria. Alright, Carmen. Again.
Wiener, shut up! Foreskin, schlong! Weirdo, fuck! Skank! Christian, slut! Lame-o, cock!
This is literally the best mission in the entire game. This is the best mission, okay? Everything about this mission is great. Awesome. Oh shit, my guy's like dying of puking and shit. Can you do one more? Ah, we can do this one.
Going down, bruh.
Went down, bro. That one's not as fun as the others. Why is he reviving the zombies? I mean, guess it's. Carmen, we need your. I know we can use this.
You want some of this?
Alright, there we go.
You guys lose.
I don't think they care, Carmen. It's Nazi bacteria. Well, Viroblade. That's not as good as our katana, though. Look at our katana damage. It's insane. Right, up we go.
Did you check the batteries? Now, if only the flashlight was turned on, maybe we could see if that worked.
Oh, this is great.
Ooh, Jesus Christ!
Wait, Carmen's... Carmen was there. There's some anal beads. Condom cap! How good is the condom cap, though? Level 13, you can't put anything on it. Gain shield for her pleasure. You have 20 friends left to get. Oh yeah, it is 20, it's 120. Is it 121 then? I have completed the game before, I just can't remember. I've got, I've 100% completed it before, yeah. 121. Oh, yeah. I know these guys become our friends.
Like you, I was once used for pleasure as an anal plaything, and thus perished in this place. Now you must defeat my angry spirit in order to move forward. I know, I don't really sound that angry, but trust me, I am.
Fucking weak, dude.
Let me wings. Oh, best song. Distance far and fast to find his way higher. Ah! The road ahead. I wish those subtitles for the song. Alright, Carmen. With all of your
might. Black! Lame-o! Harry Bomb! Nutsack! Bastard Co- Janet! Bullcrap! Stank! I hope you fucking piece of crap, asshole! What? That's right, bitch! Hi, Carl!
Fuck off, fly. Jesus Christ, what is it with fly? Jesus. So many fly. I think it's because I've got my door open, but Jesus. Insane.
Out!
I mean, we're already friends with Santa and Jesus as well. There's still a lot of ground across inside
the mantle gate. My anger is greater now. Hiya!
You can't be set on fire either.
Now that you're the Gerbil King, there's more adventures to go on. Ah! Kein irdisch
Vorgesetzter! Uh-huh.
Hi, Carl!
Karma's dead. Lemmy wings. We're friends with Lemmy Wings as well. We throw a shit mugger at the Sparrow Prince inside a man's ass. In high wings, to find his way out of is filled with danger and fright, but push onward, Lemmy Wings, with all of your
my anger is greater now. Out. Hiya. Yeah. Don't look back, Lemmy Wings, or you'll soon
be dead. Lemmy Wings, the time is growing late. Reflected. Slow down and seal your
fate. My anger is greater now. Ooh. Hi, Carl. Have to do better than me.
Shit. Fuck it, I'm not gonna revive Carmen again. I wanna save some stuff just in case.
Hi, Carl!
Okay, should've revived Carmen. Fuck! I don't think I've ever died there before, so you know, that's the first time. Alright, let's go fucking fuck up any links again.
I am the Sparrow Prince.
I mean, not Lenny Lynx. Fucking.
You shall Lenny. Not pass!
I hope this is still entertaining for people. I know we're in a gay man's ass. To find his but, you know, as they say in the song.
Horse! Bullcrap! Asshole! Bastard coat! Fuck me! Stank! vagina, butt, Christian, foreskin, penises.
I think we only need.
My anger is greater now.
Take the magic helmet torch to help your life away. Hey! Pull a lot of ground across inside the mantle gate.
What?
Hi, Carl.
You got pulled.
The treasure you will win. Lemmy Winks has made it out the tail nearly through.
Out!
I'm gonna keep doing that attack on him.
You want some of this?
Wait, he's immune to, yeah, he's immune to fire. It's not good.
Hi-ya.
Oh my god!
Your journey
holy
is at an
shit.
End, anal play.
What are you talking about? Fuck, man. This bird is insane.
I am the spirit.
Screw you guys, I'm beating the shit out of you.
Lemmy Winks journeyed.
I need to defeat him as soon as possible.
To find his way out of a game's
ass.
The road ahead is filled with danger and onward, Lemmy Winks, with all of your might.
Spastic Coat, Ginger, Tick Face, Sandy Bajan, Christian, Harry Bob, Skank, Dildo, you asshole.
There you go, he's a dildo then.
Damn it!
Hiya! Oh! Take the magic helmet torch to help your life away. There's still a lot of ground to cross inside the man's okay. Ahead of you lies adventure, and your strength still lies within. Freedom from the absolute.
There are no dinos here, though, player. Only ghostly sparrows.
Hi, car!
Inside a man's ass.
My anger is greater now.
Parrot, that is not a parrot, it's a sparrow. Jack Sparrow. We're fighting Captain Jack Sparrow. Who is inside a man's ass. Holy shit.
Kaya! Hi, Carl!
Looks like a parrot. I don't know. I don't know what kind of parrots you see in your part of the world, but that is not a parrot.
Hey. Out.
Whatever, dude.
Okay, I might die here again. Shit. Okay, we need to revive Carmen. By the way, you could not see the difference between those two. What, the parrot and sparrow? I can tell the difference between a parrot and a sparrow.
In hive, zoom!
No, these two. Oh, I can tell the difference between those two. Of course I can. I mean, there's no difference because they're the same number, but there are, I can see a difference.
In Hive Sing!
This battle's getting repetitive now. Oh, it's not even anyway. It's okay, you're right. Oh right. You mean you can't tell the difference between these two, as in you're bored. Well, you don't have to watch. I've said this before, I'm enjoying myself. This bit's nearly done anyway, but you don't have to watch. If this is boring for you, like, you can go watch other things. You don't have to watch. I'm sleepy. Okay. Well, you just said you were bored. But, yeah, you don't have to watch. I try and keep it as entertaining as possible, but it takes. Just take me to be entertaining. You guys can ask questions or talk about random shit. If you would like to talk about dinos, that's fine. But I want to watch you go further a man down. Fuck off! Stop reviving zombies. Of course, yeah. Oh, okay. This is annoying.
That bitch.
Only have small health potions left.
Big head.
I'm nearly done with the man's ass now. The end boss battle is actually censored anyway, so. Please don't. Okay, I thought he was gonna. Why is he only doing one damage? He's not reviving. Anyway, thank God. Right, we can move on. Sorry if that was annoying for anybody.
You have proven yourself in combat, young anal plaything. You may journey forth. Find the Snook's trigger and save the outside world.
This is the end of the game, though, so this will be continuing in one stream. What? Oh, right. Was that a rat? That was a rat. There's a dildo. Message from Wendy. Sleep over Bebe's house next weekend. If you can see this post, you're invited. Don't tell anyone about this post. Well, that was lovely, wasn't it? Oh my God, there's guys in there.
I didn't join the company for this. We've got our orders.
Yeah, but how come we always get the shit jobs? Go clean out the barracks. Go round up civilians in their homes. Go up a gay man's butthole and guard against intruders. Fucking sucks.
Armed guards? What are they doing here?
Whoever seeks to blow up the city clearly doesn't want anyone stopping them.
You must get past them, new kid. Go fuck them up.
Alright, we must fuck up these guards.
Medic! Taking fire!
Like I said before though, the combat system in this, whilst it is it's great combat, it just gets more repetitive than the second game. The second game actually is interesting.
Lame-o! Dribble dizzy tube zap! Ball sucker! Alcoholic! Smegma, baby! Shut up! Bastard! Not very long! Fucking goddamn
bug! Why are they only doing one damage?
kind of fun.
Wait. What? What? This? What? Hang on. That makes no fucking sense. Wait. This is the guy that we're inside. And he just put a man up his ass and went inside.
Gold, Frankenstein's okay.
Oh dear. Well, that was entertaining. Right, we're about to give an abortion to the robot, but it's censored anyway, so you won't get to see it.
Hello, new kid. I am Katatafish.
Katatafish.
The trigger of the thermonuclear device lies before you. I have tried to solve its riddle, but I have been unable to disarm it.
It must stink so bad in here as well.
There are only moments to spare. Find a way to disengage the trigger, or all will be lost.
You see the handicap sign, right? You know what that means, right?
Yes, I know what the handicap sign means. All right, Cartman.
Your word is the commandment.
Here we go.
Snook abortion sequence initiated.
Wait, do I actually get to do this? Electrolytic infusion. I thought it was censored. Every critter
holds it dear. Check placement. Every animal, big
or small. I swear it's censored.
Jesus. So much to us all. It's once a year, it's Christmas time.
And it happens once a year. I swear this was censored.
So cold. When we hear about how danger, Christmas abortion access, slip stress level critical. Is that my oil?
We just blew up everyone in South Park. We just blew up a man's asshole with a nuke. The end of the game. We done it. I'm joking.
You see the handicap thing, right? You know what that means, right?
Yes, I know what it means, Carmen. But annoyingly...
This calls for a little bardic access.
I thought this was censored in my country.
Begin electrolytic infusion.
Every critter holds it dear. Every animal, big or small. Christmas means so much to us all. It's once a year.
Cold.
It's Christmas
so
time.
Cold.
And it happens once a year.
We have to do this slowly.
Danger. Abortion access. Slip stress level critical. Is that my oil?
What? Okay, well, that sucks, doesn't it? I think players left the stream anyway because he was bored. He didn't want to watch me go up a man's ass and. Well, anyone else here, I'm very sorry if this is boring. Because I assume if one person's bored, then everyone else might be. Which is a shame. I try not to make
this calls for a little bardic access.
I swear this was
Snook
censored,
abortion
though.
Sequence initiated. Begin electrolytic infusion.
Every critter holds it dear. Why aren't you going down?
Every animal, big or small.
Christmas spin means so out, right, left. Insert,
It's Christmas time. Cold, so cold. Once a year. It's once a year at Christmas time. When we hear about how Christmas danger, abortion, comes, access, slip stress. Is that my oil?
I don't know what to fucking do! Am I meant to go fast? I feel like I'm meant to go fast. I have no clue what I'm doing there. Come on, I want to get past this. I don't want people being bored. That's not what I want in my stream. I don't want people being bored. I want to have fun
thing, right?
And have a laugh. Who knew a man's asshole would make people bark?
This calls for a little bardic exercise.
Morning, Jimmy. I have no clue. I'm doing it right. I'm doing the left one.
Abortion sequence initiated. Begin electrolytic infusion. Ah.
Right.
Every critter holds it dear.
Cold. So cold. Danger. Abortion access. Split stress level. Critical.
It's once a year. It's Christmas time.
Is that my oil?
Fuck off. What am I doing wrong? I'm meant to do it. Oh my god. I don't want to be here for an hour just doing this. I don't want to be here for that long giving an abortion to a fucking robot. Alright?
You see the handicap thing, right?
I swear to god this was skippable because it was like censored. I swear it was.
This calls for a little bardic exercise.
Can anybody search it up for me and tell me if I'm doing anything wrong? Because I'm doing what it's telling me to initiated. On the screen.
Begin electrolytic infusion.
Once a year.
Right.
Every critter holds
I'm afraid to do this now. Spin the left stick, right, to insert delator B into slot A. Press A to begin.
Cold.
Press A.
So
right.
Cold. Danger. Abortion access. Split stress level. Critical. Is that my
I don't know what's going on. I don't know what. How fast you meant to go? I was doing it slow then. It makes no sense. Please. Game. Sort your shit out. Holy fuck. What is going on? I don't even know how you'd search up how to do that right, because I'm doing exactly what it's telling me to on the thing. Which is what the problem is. Because I'm doing it. I know I'm doing it right.
This calls for a little bardic exercise.
I wish you'd tell me the speed I'm meant to do that at.
Snoop, I swear abortion sequence
speed,
initiated.
But I thought I was
begin
doing it.
Electrolytic infusion.
If it was slow, it should say do it slow. If it was fast, it say do it fast.
Cold, so cold. Danger, abortion.
Fuck off.
Split stress level critical.
Christmas means so much to us all. It's once a year.
Is that my oil?
Oh my god. I'm very sorry, everybody, that I am probably going to be here for quite a while because I can't do an abortion, apparently. I'm going to search it up. How to do the abortion in South Park.
You see the handicap sign, right? You know what that means, right? You see the handicap sign, right? You know what that means, right?
Right, give me a second stream, because I can't see chat
while
I'm doing
sign.
This. Fuck off, Carmen. Shut up.
This calls for a little bardic exercise.
Can't see chat for a second. What I just looked up, the guy did the exact same thing as what I'm doing. He spins it.
Snook abortion sequence
and I
initiated.
Don't know what to do.
Begin electrolytic infusion.
I now wish this was sent to so I could skip it, because Jesus Christ.
Cold. So cold.
Every animal big or small. Christmas means so much to us all. It's once a year, it's Christmas.
Is that my oil?
It didn't even say the error thing that time. Oh my god, this is actually insane. Oh, come on, please. Why? I think I'm more stressed about it now because of one person saying they're all bored, so it makes me think everyone else is.
This calls for a little bardic excess.
This is really stupid.
Snook abortion sequence initiated. Begin electrolyte air. Check placement.
Every holds it dear. Every right.
Cold. So cold.
Christmas means so much to us all. It's once a year, it's Christmas time. And it happens once a year.
Is that my oil?
That is not. Oh, it didn't. Oh. Come on, game. I think it should give you an option to skip the entire. This part, just if you're struggling. I don't remember being able to play this though, because. You see, that's probably why I'm struggling. Because I genuinely don't remember it.
This calls for a little bardic excess.
Maybe I should save here as he does that, actually. Hang on. Does that count?
Snook abortion.
I don't know what I'm doing
initiated.
Wrong.
Begin electrolytic infusion. Ah. Cold, so cold.
Big or small. Christmas means so much to us all. It's once a year, it's Christmas time.
Is that my oil?
Nope. That's really annoying. Because there's no way to skip it, and I feel like I'm actually going to be here the entire game, the entire stream, just doing this. Because there's no way to physically look it up on how to do it, because I am doing it right. Like, it just says spin the, that
you see the handicap
thing. Oh my god. Tim.
This calls for a little bardic excess.
Too hot for this.
Snook abortion sequence initiated. Begin electrolytic infusion. Ah.
Every critter holds it dear.
Spin that. Insert the dilator B. Christmas into slot A. What does that mean?
It's once a year, cold. It's so cold. Time.
And it happens once a year. It's once a year at Christmas time. When we hear about.
Is that
Christmas
my oil?
Nope. 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 Oh my god. Well, there's no point asking for any tips on this one because I have no fucking clue what I'm doing.
You see the handicap. This calls for a little bardic excess.
Come on.
Snook abortion.
I don't understand
initiated.
What I'm doing wrong.
Begin electrolytic infusion.
There's no indication of if I'm actually doing anything wrong. It really isn't. Like, the left stick is what I'm pressing.
Cold. So cold.
So much to us all. It's once a year, it's Christmas time. And it happens once a year.
Is that my oil?
Oh. There's no indication on what to do. It's not telling me any other, like, things. Please, someone help. Like, I actually beg someone if there's anything else I have to do, because they're just telling me to spin that.
You see,
and I don't actually know what I'm doing. Literally, if I could end the stream here, right, yeah? And then next stream, just spend an entire
this calls
3 hours
for a little bardic
doing
access.
This one mission because of how difficult and stupid this is. Come on.
Snook abortion sequence initiated. Begin electrolytic
infusion. This one's
infusion.
Simple. I'm doing the right thing. Do I have to press A? I need to take a good look at this fucking thing because I don't understand what it's telling me to do. Because what does it mean by spin the left stick, right? Easy. Insert dilator B into slot A.
It's once a year at Christmas time. When we hear about how Christmas only comes once a year.
I don't understand.
cold.
Who knew an abortion cold. Would be this difficult?
Is that
I've
oil?
Done it at every speed possible! It's actually pissing me off. It really is. And I don't want it to. Please just skip the level, I beg. Game, please let me skip.
You see the handicap thing, right? You know what that means, right?
Please. Nobody wants to see this anymore. I don't want to see this anymore. I want to finish the game. Not even because I'm not enjoying it. I'm not enjoying this part of the mission.
This calls for a little bardic access.
Please.
Snook abortion sequence initiated. Begin electrolytic infusion. Air. Check placement.
I'm afraid to do this now. Like, I don't even want to start this process of spinning it.
Once a year, it's Christmas time. And it
cold. Think of. So cold.
It's once a year at Christmas time. When we hear about how Christmas.
Danger. Abortion access. Slit stress level. Critical. Is that my oil?
There's no. I think this is the worst mission, or like this part of this is the worst part of the mission.
You see the handicap thing, right? You know. This calls for a little bardic access.
Come on, I don't want to be here forever, and I know I am.
Snook abortion sequence initiated.
And it's not like I can end streams to continue another time because then the next stream will literally be like 20 minutes long. How like
Christmas means
I need,
so
I really need to look this
all.
Up.
It's once a year, it's Christmas time, and it happens once a year. It's once a year at Christmas time, when we hear about how Christmas only comes once a year.
Hang on, stream. On PC, this is so much easier. If it says on, hang on. I think I know what
cold.
To do.
So cold. Danger. Abortion access. Slit stress. Abortion access. Slit
okay.
Violated. Initiate control.
You have
chip
to do
removal.
It fast. The only reason I knew that is because I searched it up, and on PC it says mash A and D, like mash A and D, which means do it fast. So I took that as do the same thing, but on that right. Thank God.
Wrong chip, ow. Not that, I needed that.
I mean, that was, yeah, of course, that was wrong as well. Ah, come on, please. Please let me get this over with. I don't. I guess this isn't censored because it's a robot.
You see the handicap thing, right?
But like,
you
know. I swear to God it was. I swear this was censored. It's the wrong thing.
This calls for
come
a little
on,
bardic
please.
Access.
This is not fun. I am very sorry, everyone watching.
Snook abortion sequence
I really
initiated.
Am.
Begin electrolytic
Christmas
infusion.
Once a year.
Air.
Wrong
check
thing.
Placement.
Ah, no. Oh,
Jesus.
Every animal, big or small.
Ah.
Christmas means
right.
So much to us
cold.
All.
So called danger. Abortion access slit stress. Abortion access slit dilated. Initiate control chip removal.
Hold vacuum to control chip. Press A to begin. When we hear about
how Christmas only comes. Wrong chip. Wrong chip. Ow. Not that. I needed that. Wrong chip. Self-destruction sequence aborted.
Yes. What's up? Hello, player. You just missed a really boring part, because that part was boring because I kept doing it wrong. Still didn't ask. Yeah. If you're that bored and you want to go, what you can. You came Jesus. Back because I assumed you wanted to go do other things. Oh, no, you left side to do other things.
Great job, new about, kid. But your journey is not
I'm
yet par- complete.
I'm past the part that is really annoying now, come. So I should be fine.
Great job.
But yeah, you get to the good boss battles.
South Park is saved.
Yes. Now let's finish this, new kid. Let's
well, again, though, I am very sorry to everyone that was watching that entire time. That was horrible. Oh yeah, Crown of Anal Pleasure. Well, I won that. Thank you very much.
Fools! You thought you could conquer the Fortress of Darkness! Clyde, back away from that stuff! Oh, but I have yet to complete my army!
No, you still, have come to witness there's the still power boss battles.
Stop! Clyde! You have no idea what that stuff is!
Yeah, huh, it's green sauce from Taco Bell. I took it from their construction site. Dude, that's not Taco Bell sauce. Then why'd I find it at the Taco
Bell?
We're
not doing the last one, yeah. We're still in the actual
Clyde.
Mission.
It's
we just can't.
From another galaxy.
I just meant
think
the that annoying part was
Taco
done.
Bell
the boring part
sauce,
is in
dude.
The abortion part, because that
actually,
was annoying.
Since about a year ago.
The rest of the mission's fine. The rest of this mission
now.
Is great.
No way. They've had it longer than a year. I've always gotten spicy green burritos.
Yeah, no, I'm saying in the packets. They just started putting green sauce in packets.
The fuck? How the fuck did I miss this? Ha ha! I don't seem so foolish now, do I?
That doesn't mean you have Taco Bell green sauce, dip fuck.
Yeah, Clyde, why do you think that shit's glowing? Maybe because of the three varieties of chili peppers. Just give us a stick, asshole. Or what? You'll beat me up? Ha ha! I've got another surprise for you.
Oh no.
I'm gonna make love to you, woman.
Ah! It's Chef.
Get him, Commander Douchebag.
Oh my god, yeah. It's Chef. I'm gonna make
Let's
love
make
to
sweet
you,
love.
Woman. Let's
Hell.
Make sweet love. Oh. So your Tower of Peace, is that late game, or can I clear it and come back to defeat the bard? The Tower of Peace, that, yeah, you can do that whenever. It is, as long as you go speak to the Chinese man next door first, and he'll tell you to go beat up the Mongolian children in the tower, and then you go... defeat the Mongolian. You can do that whenever. Yeah, I gotta beat the Mongolian kids. Alright, thanks. No problem. I just realized my guy's dead. Back to the game for me. Fair enough. I'm finished the boring part now, so I'm. Everything should be fun from here.
Close your eyes, no more thinking about your troubles. Sleep now with Jesus, for you are
you
blessed.
You are blessed. Chef does so much damage. It's actually insane how much damage he does.
God damn.
I don't have drain. I don't have any large potions left either. It is a problem.
Eyes on the apple. There once was a maiden from
Stoneberry Hollow. She didn't talk much, but boy did she swoop. Boy did she swallow. I had a nice lance that she says that she said set up her. The maiden from Stoneberry, who is also your mom. Wow, what is with the Gordians? Set him up, knock him down.
It's time to fight it!
No, no!
We're gonna swap buddies as well, because this is not gonna work. We'll use Kyle, we haven't used Kyle
yet. You guys have been great.
We stand together against the darkness!
Oh, fuck! Yeah, this boss battle...
I'm sorry, boys.
Jeff, stay with us! You've got to fight!
...are, like, two of the best boss battles in the game.
Damn it!
Kick the baby! Don't kick the goddamn baby.
Baby.
It's nice to fight it!
Don't kick the goddamn baby. Oh, we need mana.
Hey, let's keep going, huh?
These small mana. Is that enough to get Nakazaki? No. Dragon shot, though.
Hey, I raised you from the dead. You have to obey. Obey me.
In hide, Jin.
Whoops.
Ah, fuck.
Your Irish ule.
Not good messing up that.
No, no.
Oh no. That was cool, man. He's on 1 HP.
I'm sorry, boys.
Jeff, stay with us. You've got to fight.
Our player left the screen.
Children, everybody, I'm back.
Enough of this.
Why is it? What?
Burn them. Burn them all.
Oh, Chef. Oh, fucking hell. Well, that was lovely. Wait, does that count as firing on his balls? If you fire in someone's direction, it, like, hits his ball area.
Okay, or you can fire directly on their balls. Anymore. You have broken the rules of the stick, and for that, I banish thee. I banish thee from space and time!
This guy literally just kicked him out of a fucking treehouse. Like,
we
the top
it,
floor of the treehouse.
That was awesome. You did it. Your noble quest is at an end. And for all your deeds, and all your time put into this, I hereby promote you to King Douchebag. Congratulations!
Yay! King Douchebag!
Quickly! Now let's get the stick back to safety, before anyone can do...
Go! We've got him! We've got the Dragonborn!
Dragonborn? What the... Who? What?
So, it really is the Dragonborn. Just can't stop being a thorn in our side, huh?
He has to stick a truth. How does this guy know you, King Douchebag?
King Douchebag? Is that what you told him your name was? Why didn't you tell them your real name, Dovahkiin?
Dovahkiin?
You don't remember, do you? How we tried to find you?
Look, that stick belongs with the Fighters of Zaron. Give it back.
Fighters of Zaron? Boys, what's going on here is much more complex than that. This isn't the first time a UFO has crashed to Earth. You see, in 1947, a UFO crashed in Roswell, New Mexico.
Oh, God.
Oh, brother, spare us.
Hang on a sec. A UFO crashed in Roswell, and a new government agency was created to investigate the paranormal. Our agency.
Can we skip this? Like, hit the skip button or something?
Oh, you don't want to skip this.
Yes, we do.
Whenever aliens are spotted, vampires then, run amok, our agency is there, and we have never lost a fight. That is, until 4 years ago, when we investigated a child.
I mean, by the time someone says something, it'll already be finished.
A child who had an unnatural power inside him. I had orders from the president to secure the child so that we could harness his powers before our enemies could. But he slipped through our hands.
The government wants the new kid for his farts? That's dumb.
His farts? No! His amazing ability to make friends so quickly on any social network. Before he was 5 years old, he had 3.2 billion friends on Facebook alone. Do you have any idea the power that kind of gift yields in today's world? It's time to come with us, Dovahkiin. Time to stop resisting and use your gift for your country.
Imagine.
Is he really still talking?
Are we so different, you and I, Dovahkiin? You have to do what the government tells you to do, just like me. We're all just pawns in their game. I'll admit you are fascinating. You have more power than any child I've ever come across, and yet all you seem to really care about is this. It must be very important. What does it do?
Whoever controls the stick controls the universe, dumbass. Yeah, stupid.
Controls the... But then... I wouldn't have to do what I was told anymore. I could... I control the universe! Get back! Back, I say, all of you! I can do anything! Anything I want! Ha ha ha! I no longer need you, new kid! I control the universe!
See, how is that not censored? But then... There's so many things in this that make no sense.
Damn thing! How does it work? Show me how it works!
Yeah, right.
Dovahkiin. Why should we be on the opposite sides? Join me, Dovahkiin. Rule by my side. Rule. And you can have this all to yourself forever. I can offer you all. Just get me safely out of here. You can rule with this once again.
You underestimated the character of the Fighters of Zaron. What binds us is more than that relic.
And you failed to recognize the character of our alliance.
Yes, and that friendship is more important to any of us than even the stick of truth.
No,
Dude, where
Kenny!
Are you going?
Princess Kenny!
Princess Kenny!
At least one of you has some
She's
sense.
Betrayed us.
You'd sell us all out? But why, Princess Kenny?
Because Princess Kenny was born a half-orc.
It's Morgan Freeman.
Whose entire village was wiped out by humans and elves.
Morgan Freeman?
You see, when humans and elves lived together in the Forest of Hollow Falls, an elven queen fell in love with the orc known as Dandar, the first one to possess the Stick of Truth. They loved in secret and had a child. A beautiful little girl, a girl who watched as everyone she loved was killed in cold blood. And that is why she waited and plotted all this time to take the stick from you. For Princess Kinney is true heir to the Stick of Truth.
Wow, that's pretty cute.
Just one thing, Morgan Freeman. How come every time something convoluted needs explaining, you show up?
Because every time I show up and explain something, I earn a freckle.
That's great.
Princess Kitty, come back here!
Please.
Damn.
So good. Hello, Chef. Goodbye, Chef. Aha, right.
Welcome, where can I interest you in something?
Right, we can, this is our final place where we buy and sell stuff. This is our final standoff. Finally, our final standoff. Nearly a lot of these. Right, we have got everything we need. Let's also sort out our outfit. This was the thing we just got, right? Yeah, we don't need it. My katana is still the best thing we have. Oh, hang on a minute. Right. What does this do anyway? Yeah, that was the right one, but is there anything better, or is it just that? We go. Let's go.
Give us the stick, Princess Kenny. You don't want to go down like this, bruh.
Oh dear, here we go. Princess Kenny. I hope this is going to be copyrighted
music. Yes! Go, Princess Kitty!
Now you can see why it's one of the best boss battles in the game. Damn it, I messed that up again.
What?
Oh! I hope this doesn't make my guy shit himself. Oh, yeah, okay. Well, that's not good. Oh, we have no shit left. I messed that up so much. Take the baby.
Okay, I take the baby.
Don't take the goddamn baby.
I don't know what I'm going to do.
I hope this alliance can last.
Okay, there we go. Well,
it's all over, Princess Kenny.
It's not over.
Too powerful for you. What's she doing?
No, Kenny, don't drink that.
Nazi zombie Princess Kenny!
Nazi zombie Princess Kenny! And it's no longer the cool
music.
This
is it, King Douchebag! The final battle! Your buddies stand with you! I would just stand over here.
Use your rainbow attack, Princess Kenny!
I barely felt that.
Then we're gonna change Princess Kenny for someone else, though. No, we're gonna change Carl for someone else though.
I don't really give a fuck. It's a good day to die. For
hit
you,
them with the zombie vomit!
Don't kick the goddamn baby.
Let's see how you like dealing with me.
Death comes for you, Dragonborn. You'd better pray for a miracle.
I'm fucking Grim Reaper.
Foolish Princess Kitty. Do you not know that death is a servant of chaos?
How can this be?
By the moon and the stars in the skies, I swear we will destroy that chaos energy. Is making me a little woozy.
Use your rainbow attack, Princess Kenny!
That's it?
Fight for a demon hide!
You forget that she's immune to that.
You're about to get blown!
What? Okay, well. I've already messed it up in some way.
Hit them with the zombie vomit!
Get the fuck out of here!
Fight for a demon hide! For every fool! God damn it. No.
Use your rainbow attack, Princess Kenny.
I don't even know where I am. I can't get over the fact that his ball sack is just out and there. Hold until you start to lose control.
I summon the wind.
Fight for a demon hide.
What's up? Oh, you're back again. Hello, player.
Yes, drink your goo, Princess Kitty.
But I don't know how much you'll understand because you weren't here for some of it.
Oh no, you don't.
Lucky shot, but no matter. Princess Kitty still has lots of tricks up her puffy sleeves.
You're messing with a crit now, fool.
Ow,
I hurt my leg. You better go on without me.
Nazi, yes, Nazi zombie Princess Kenny.
You fools! Princess Kenny controls the universe!
Fight for a demon hide!
Use your rainbow attack, Princess Kenny!
Baby Kenny, yeah, he took the baby. Oh shit, he's dead.
Hey, Princess Kenny, is it too late for me to join your side?
Coward! Bastard. This should make.
And now a sour note for a sour stomach.
For all the for a demon hide.
Hit them with the zombie vomit.
Yes.
Insult of finest. For every tool. Fight for a demon hide.
Give these vermin a taste of their own medicine, Princess Kinney. No! Where are you going with Princess Kinney's rats, Samuel?
Come on, let's do this!
Alright, Stan.
For every tool.
I don't think I need this, Stan. I'm pretty sure I can take Kinney out on my own, but... Yeah, but I think she has one more life. Right? Yeah, one more life.
I think
life.
All the dying is making her tired. Keep killing her!
I mean, at the end of the day, though, Princess Kinney is, you know, she's, mortal.
Use your rainbow attack, Princess Kinney!
Insult of finest! Fight for a demon hide!
Hit them with the zombie vomit!
Is one of my least favorite attacks that she does, because it's very annoying to deal with. The rainbow one's easy to block.
Yeah!
Insult the finest! For every tool!
Princess Kinney, call upon your beautiful Nazi unicorn!
Nazi unicorn? Is that actually a Nazi? Oh my god. Oh, yes,
shit,
Stan!
Stupid fucking unicorn!
Stupid fucking unicorn! Come on, Carmen. It's you now, isn't it?
Fight for a demon, hey!
My sword hand's got a cramp. I need a minute. Shit, I guess I'm the only hope. Alright, it's you and me now, douchebag, for the fate of humanity!
Can you stream earlier than today? What
all
do you
right,
mean?
Alright,
like,
time for you to pay.
I always stream at 10, so 12 for you. You don't have to watch the entire stream if that's what is, like, worrying you or whatever. I always stream at 10, though. Or 10:30. That's my schedule.
You want some of this?
Yeah, I'll stream that tomorrow. I'll stream it a little later, I guess, because it's now 1 o'clock.
Use your rainbow attack, Princess Kinney!
I wanted to stream this today because I knew I was nearly done with the game. Oh no, she has got one more life.
She doesn't stay dead, we can't beat her! Till we're fucked! There's no way!
Oh, here
there
you
is
go,
one way.
Brick, if
we're
you're still
have to
here.
Break the gentleman's code.
We have
what?
To break the gentleman's code.
You can't possibly mean.
What other choice do we have, Cal? King Douchebag, you remember long ago, I made you swear an oath to never fart on anyone's boss. I am now asking you to break that oath. He's right, it's our only chance.
Fart on Princess Kinney's boss, King Douchebag! Do it!
We have to fart on her balls. Fart on Princess Kinney's balls. The one thing we weren't meant to do.
Now, King Douchebag, fart on Princess Kinney's balls!
What about the gentleman's oath?
I think I need some mana.
That princess is a stone-cold bitch!
Insult the finest!
No!
That's these stone-cold!
Me farting on Princess Kinney's Nazi balls cured every Nazi zombie in the town.
We're cured!
We're all better now, Daddy.
That's right, son. The Dragonborn must have farted on a princess's balls.
There we go. Final bus done. And we're going to get the cat, the last thingy. I guess I'm going to try complete every friend in the game. I just don't remember what other friends I need.
You guys sure about this?
There's no other way.
It drove our friend to madness and nearly killed us all.
All their games always end up being like real life consequences and situations end up being very dangerous.
So what do you guys want to play now? How about dinosaur hunters? Or pharaohs and mummies? Let's ask Douchebag. What do you want to play?
We're gonna play superheroes.
Screw you guys. I'm going home.
Yay! He said it.
Wow, what a dick.
Man, bad pick. Nice. Well, I mean, we may have said screw you guys, I'm going home, but in the second game we end up playing superheroes with them. Right, let's go and get that last Shimpoi, come on. I don't know who else we need to be friends with. At least I don't know where they are anyway. Who are they? We have 104 friends, so we don't need many more. And then obviously the last Chim Pokemon, is this one, which obviously I know where that is now. This stuff I'm not really bothered about, but I have done it before myself. I just meant in this stream. Alright, let's go to the guy. We need to go to the policeman. There's the Tower of Peace. I fucking knew it! I have got this one before. If I would have looked better... I have, because I've 100% completed the game. So I know this was here. I just always forget. There we go. Oh yeah, that's one of the friends. I forgot. Congratulations, New Kid Chan. You are a first to collect all Chim Pokemon. You have a big American penis, a Japanese penis, very small. Awesome. We have a big American penis.
Best thing about being a cop is people have to respect your authority.
This guy should be our friend now as well, because got all the Nazis on the
rings. That's a nice collection of Nazi rings you got there. Well done, Junior Detective.
I actually don't know where all the other friends are. I think I might know where three of them are, if there is those. Hang on.
Hey, Big Nose, you should consider having some...
We need to find Jimmy's house, Jimmy's garage key. There's Jimmy's house, alright. There's nothing in here, though, is there? Like, nothing, Just old P.O. box key, yeah. Passport, hunter's guide, hall monitor locker key. The only other friends I can think of. I already done that.
There's some weirdo hanging out at the public store.
Some weirdo hanging out at the public storage. I might have to go check that out. Unless we've already done that as well. But the only other thing I could think of, friend wise, is down in the forest. I feel like the Christmas critters might be there, but I'm not sure. If this is the right thing I'm doing, but I swear there's some friends that I can get here. What is that? I got stuck now. Oh, god damn it. I don't want to fight you guys. They do a lot of damage, holy shit.
To victory!
Oops. Oh. Damn it, okay, well, we keep messing that up. Okay, I don't know if I'm gonna just do the friend. The friend stuff in the stream. I think this might just be the end of the series. No, not enough mana. I'm very, very sorry. So I had a Christmas quiz already in this game as well, but I can't remember. For fuck's sake! Oh no. Oh, come
on.
You
guys, I'm beating the
shit out
of you.
I don't want to waste time doing this. That takes a lot of health off. Okay, well, just for the sake of, once I've defeated these guys, just for the sake of not making this any longer than it is and more boring for people that aren't enjoying it anymore, I'm gonna end the stream once I've defeated these guys. Are you serious?
in a day's work.
All right, well, the only things we didn't get to do, unless I can, wait. Oh, and I thought I was a blocked area. Doesn't matter. Oh, I go back out. Oh, we're at the cows area. Farm. Alright, we're gonna end it somewhere important. Let's end it where we started, in our room or something. Or here. We'll do it here. Our first allegiance. Okay. Well, I'm going to end it here once we have saved, and that will be the end of this game, this series. But tomorrow I will be back doing Jurassic World Evolution 2 30th anniversary update for Jurassic Park. And then as well as at some point starting South Park The Fractured Butthole, so the second installment for this series, this game. Again, that one will be a lot more fun, mostly because the combat doesn't feel the same over and over and over again. It will be it feels different every time, and it's not as boring. This one is just, oh, hit these guys a few times, kill them, or heal yourself over and over again. The next one isn't like that, and there's a lot more to it. But the story as well is just as good as this one, because I like the story in this. But the game's more fleshed out, I think. Bear in mind though, if you get offended by these sorts of games, if you got offended by this one specifically, definitely don't watch the next one, because at the start of the game there is something very, very racist, where the difficulty of the game is based on your skin colour. So if you choose black, then your game is more difficult. Or at least Cartman says that every other aspect of your life is actually difficult, but like combat is normal. And then if you go to paleist, then, you know, white pale, then it's easy basically. I'm just going to go with whatever my closest skin colour is to me. Normally that's pretty low, obviously difficulty, not high. But that's just because it doesn't actually affect combat, it just affects other parts of your life. So it doesn't really make a difference to the difficulty of the game. It's just a gag because South Park is like that, you know? But again, anyone that found this boring, you don't have to watch any more streams of this game or in general, but if you did enjoy, thank you very much for being here and chatting and whatnot. Hopefully I can see you guys in the next stream, hopefully tomorrow around 10 p.m. again. It normally starts around 10 p.m. unless it's a little bit before, because I need to do other things quickly before I start streaming, like my dog, for example. Saw my dog out. It will be Jurassic World Evolution, said that already, but yeah, just a reminder. I will see you all next time. Goodbye.